an unconscious bias change in our head that kind of said, okay, I know my biases, but because I'm feeling bad about the change I'm going to, I know what I know and I know what I don't know, so I'm going to keep doing what I'm doing, right? And so we decided to flip the script on that, turn it into an active thing and say, okay, biases are based on life experiences, so let's own them and be proud of them, but let's own to apply them in the right situations. If you hit like a diversity top level metric, but if you look at your granular level and say, okay, all my engineers are